going on YouTube? MattyIce292. Time to make the video a little bit serious. That was my poor attempt at a... I don't know what I was trying to do, to be honest with you. Anyway, I got a small package in the mail from Denny and Susie. It's their MS Charity Walk. It says, thank you for your participation in the first YouTube celebrity auction. Your generous bidding donation is greatly appreciated and helpful towards funding research and finding a cure for this disease. We are simply amazed at the overwhelming support and generosity of our friends in the YouTube community. Thank you is not a strong enough statement for these selfless acts of kindness. Sincerely, Susie and Denny Wagner. So that'll get put up on my YouTube wall of fame. Item I won, obviously you all know what it is by now. Chad, Truth 17, autographed baseball. Means a lot to have. Chad's been in the community supporting and making videos and doing a great job at his group breaks for a lot of years. A little story, when I first got on YouTube, I think it was back in 2008, I don't remember the username that I had, I was going on there to find cartoons for my kids to watch. And I just happened to be on there one day when they were at daycare, and I was looking around and I saw a group break video, and I had no idea what it was even going to be about or what it was. I watched it, and it was one of Chad's group breaks for, I think, a box of National Treasures or a case of National Treasures or something like that. I'm not positive anymore, but I've been watching his videos, and I've been a part of YouTube primarily ever since. If you have to look at the history of it, I mean, he's been around, like I said, for a long, long time. He's a very trustworthy person. He's a great person to get to know. I've talked to him a little bit, but not too much. But I have a lot of respect for what he does and who he is, and his videos are phenomenal to watch. He has so much fun doing them, and he's basically just an inspiration for me as to why I got back into wanting to start collecting cards in the first place. The ball itself, I couldn't ask for a nicer piece of YouTube history as far as I'm concerned. During the auction that they had, yeah, there were a lot of things. There were a lot of things that were worth buying and worth getting. But this baseball was something that once I saw it, I hoped it wouldn't get up too high, but I knew as long as it potentially stayed within my price range, I was going to do what I had to do to get it. And I won, so... It's a piece of, you know, YouTube history in my opinion, and it will stay in my PC for the rest of my life. I still can't kind of believe that I won it, but I'm very happy that I did. YouTube itself, I've been loving the videos that I've been watching that people within the community have made. All the support to the Denny's charity and Susie's charity that was going on during this whole thing. A lot of people going above and beyond what they needed to do in support of that, but it more or less came down to the fact that they wanted to. It wasn't that they had to, and I had a lot of respect for that. Sictifer 2024 and the drawing that he did. Tommy Golf 85 sending off his balls. AR Felk 77, Sevens, doing his part by sending off cards to people just to try to get more support and get more people involved in this cause. It truly was an amazing thing to see, and I hope that Denny and Susie hit their goal for what they wanted to hit, and I hope that it, you know, really, you know, rose awareness to the disease and it made, you know, the charity worthwhile to them and to everyone that was involved. I don't have a whole lot more to talk about other than the fact that I have a lot of respect for the community and a lot of respect for the hobby, and I am just truly honored and happy that I could just be a small part of it. I hope that everyone has a great day, has a great rest of the weekend, and I just wanted to say thank you to Denny and Susie for, you know, bringing this to the community and allowing people to, you know, help. Thank you to all those who donated or to all those who won items, bid on items, you know, just tried to support the cause of everything. And thank you, Chad, for the autograph. It really means a lot with the history of it and, you know, what it stands for, in my opinion. So I appreciate it. I love you guys. Thank you very much for watching the video. Thank you all for supporting Denny and Susie's charity. And have a great weekend, guys. Thanks.